I'm not exaggerating. What? Guys, it doesn't matter. Each individual's got their own style. Tape, stick, glove, everything's got to be unique, right? So let's start it off. Come on. Faster we get through this, the faster we get shots on net. Good. All right, have we done both sides each? We got one more to go, right? All right, while he's going, do you guys want to work on anything in particular there? I'm thinking maybe do like some shadow stuff where you focus on getting from the first shot, you know, your rebound, and then back to the front. Come on.
way across. If I'm trying to cross,
thank you.
Push off the post, right? It's easy to reach out with the leg, right? But I want you guys to get in the comment
real easy, right? If you're using the tugs that I like using, you can really plant that and push off. At the same time, with these tugs, you can transfer your body weight. That's what I do with these, right? So then, RVH, I'm going to then use my upper body momentum to push it off. All right, try that.
Ah! You're going to aggressive attack into the middle, and then once you set that edge, you come right back to the post. All right, now you're going to be back. So I want you coming up square here.
Thank you. Let's go! Nice. 10-7. Don't call it a comeback.
Yeah!